is a scam. Typically, the call is about jury duty or unpaid fines. The sheriff's office says someone is using the name of a real deputy to try to trick people. The scammer will often ask for money or gift cards, and that's a red flag. You should hang up.